watching this race over and over. What was it like to hear that roar in the stadium for you and for you?
You know, even when you're in the A or AB wave, there's still a big roar, and that was in the stadium. That was something that one of my most salient memories from the first years that I run it. And you know, at the time when I ended Stadium Today, I was pretty deep in the Hurt Locker, so there weren't a lot of coherent thoughts going on in my head. But the roar was really special. I mean, from what I understand, there aren't many other finishes like this other than the Olympic Marathon. So. So yeah, when we entered the stadium, I mean, I was really, really hurting. And when you hear that big crowd, like, kind of deafens the pain a little bit. And you, I just tried to both appreciate the moment and also not get caught. So tried to find a little balance between really soaking it in and competing as hard as I could at the same time.